You guys heard my newest song. You want to hear my oldest one?
Yeah.
Sure.
29 years old.
Let's hear it.
I wrote it when I was 15 or 16, I'm not sure. 94 or 95, I'm not sure. Somewhere in there. And it's a song, I guess there's a backstory too, and I think it's important. So I come from rural Alberta, and my family is farmers. And such out in the country. And my grandfather passed away, and my uncle took over the farm. And in around that period of time, I don't know, I just had to write this song. Because my uncle, this one's about my uncle. And it's called Farmer's Lament. Let's see if I can do this.
Anticipate.